Again, at Dua, we mentioned in the first video that it's a morning remembrance. It's the same thing, only the difference is this part. The one that we just finished, that is Asbahtu. This one is Amsaytu. Amsaytu. Saytu. Don't say say. Amsaytu. Amsaytu. This is evening time. How you say it. In the morning time, that is Allahumma inni asbahtu. That is the difference. Asbahtu. In here, asbahtu. Now this is evening time, you said Allahumma inni amsaytu. Allahumma inni amsaytu. Hiduka wa ushhid hamalata arshika wa malaikataka wa jami'a khalqika annaka anta Allah la ilaha illa anta وحدك لا شريك لك وأن محمدا عبدك ورسولك. Let me put read that on this. اللهم إني أمسيت. That will be where you could stop. أشهدك. You could stop on that also to make the memorization easy. وأشهد حملة عرشك. And you come to stop here again to make the memorization easy. وملائكتك. Again, you put stop on there. وَجَمِيعَ خَلْقِكَ. Again, you come to stop here. أَنَّكَ أَنْتَ اللَّهُ لَا إِلَهَ إِلَّا أَنْتَ. That will be that stop here. وَحْدَكَ لَا شَرِيكَ لَكَ. That also will be here. وَأَنَّ مُحَمَّدًا عَبْدُكَ وَرَسُولُكَ. That will be the last one. So, this will be easy to memorize. So the difference is this part here. The morning time, this part is Asbahtu. Asbahtu. So in the evening, is this Amsaytu. In the morning, you say, Allahumma inni Asbahtu. Ushhiduka wa ushhid hamalata arshika wa malaikatuk. Wa jami'a khalqika annaka anta Allahu la ilaha illa anta. Wahdaka la sharika lak. Wa anna Muhammadan abduka wa rasuluk. In the evening, you say, Allahumma inni Amsaytu. Allahumma inni amsaytu, amsaytu, amsaytu. Allahumma inni amsaytu, ushhiduka. Allahumma inni amsaytu, ushhiduka. Allahumma inni amsaytu, ushhiduka. Ush, ush. Make sure you get that. Ushhiduka with the sukun. Ushhiduka. Wa ushhidu. Same thing here. Wa ushhidu hamalata. Here. Hamalata arshika. Arshika. Hamalata arshika. Shh. حر عرشك حملة عرشك وملائكة لام لام الألف لام ألف وملائي إي the hamza is there with the كسرة إيكاتك وملائكتك أو وملائكتك it's all fine وملائكتك وملائكتك وجميع خلقك again it will be good if you say وجميع خلقك also جميع خلقك أو جميع خلقك it's all good وجميع خلقك أنك أنت الله لا إله إلا أنت أنك أنت الله don't say أنك أنت الله because this lam will fail alif will fail now since he joined أنك أنت الله أنك أنت الله أنك أنت الله لا إله إلا أنت وحدك لا شريك لك وأن محمدا 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 then because tanwin here two fatah wa anna make sure you get the gunna because of this nun al musaddada wa anna muhammadan abduka wa rasuluk abduka abduka don't say abduka you put in the alif there is wrong abduka wa rasuluk allahumma inni amsitu ushhiduka wa ushhid hamalata arshika wa malaikataka وجميع خلقك أنك أنت الله لا إله إلا أنت وحدك لا شريك لك وأن محمدا عبدك ورسولك إن موني اللهم إني أصبحت اللهم إني أصبحت that's the only difference أصبحت and وأمسيت اللهم إني أمسيت أشهدك this is evening إن موني اللهم إني أصبحت أشهدك that's the only difference the rest of the dua is the same so أصبحت will be in the morning Amsaytu will be in the evening. Allahumma inni asbahtu ushhiduka in the morning. In the evening, Allahumma inni amsaytu ushhiduka. Allahumma inni amsaytu wa ushhiduka wa ushhiduka. First one, ushhiduka wa ushhidu hamalata arshik. Wa ushhidu hamalata arshik. Make sure you get the u. Wa ushhidu hamalata arshik. Like we said, u'iduka. U'iduka. Bi kalimatillah. U. Wa ushhiduka. I'm making you a witness. Wa ushhiduka. Wa ushhidu hamalata arshik wa malaikatak wa jami'a khalqik. أنك أنت الله لا إله إلا أنت وحدك لا شريك لك وأن محمدا عبدك ورسولك. So here وملائكتك أو وملائكتك. It's all correct. وجميع خلقك أو وجميع خلقك. This is sufficient as this is. وملائكتك is correct better than وملائكتك. Again, وجميع خلقك is better than وجميع خلقك, but they're all good. This is the best way. أنك أنت الله. أنك. This is supposed to have مصدر. I forgot. أنك. أنك أنت الله. أنك أنت الله لا إله إلا أنت. وحدك لا شريك لك. أنك. Because of the مصدر. أنك أنت الله لا إله إلا أنت. وحدك لا شريك لك وأن محمدا عبدك ورسولك. محمدا. محمدا. Most of us cannot say the name of Muhammad. We say Muhammad. So we put in the ha like this ha. Supposed to be ha like that. Muhammad, not Muhammad. Yeah. اللهم إني أمسيت أشهدك. أمشيت أشهدك. أمشيت أشهدك. أمشيت أمسيت أشهدك. أمسيت أشهدك وأشهد حملة عرشك وملائكتك وجميع خلقك أنك أنت الله لا إله إلا أنت وحدك لا شريك لك وأن محمدا عبدك ورسولك. You say this every morning, you say it every evening. So in the morning you say all the way, in the evening you say this way. So when you say after Fajr until sunrise, when you say four times, that day until the sunset time, if you die, you guarantee for the Jannah, your body is forbidden to be in the hell. And if we say after Asr prayer before sunset in the evening, before Maghrib come, you say it four times again. If you die in that night until in the morning, you guarantee for the Jannah and your body is forbidden to go to hell. So if we say one time, One quarter of your body is forbidden to be in the hell. If you say two times, half of your body is forbidden to be in the hell. If you have to be punished in the hell, your half of your body will be punished, not the other half, if you die in that day. So if you say three times, three quarter of your body are protected and forbidden in the hell, one quarter of your body will be punished. If you say four times, you die in that day or that night, whatever time you say, your body, your whole entire body are forbidden to the hellfire. So you guarantee for the Jannah. It's very important to say four times. If you made a mistake, make sure you know how many numbers you said. Sometimes you could start and you don't remember if it's two times or three times. Then make sure, even if you have to have an additional number, it's better than being less than the number you're supposed to say, four times. So if you go more than four, it's fine, but don't go less than four. Make sure you get four times, that's an even number. Allahumma inni amsitu ushhiduka wa ushhidu hamalata arshik. Hamalata arshik. Hamalata arshik. Wa malaikataka wa jami'a khalqik. Oh, wa malaikataka wa jami'a khalqik. Annaka anta Allahu la ilaha illa ant. Wahdaka. Wahdaka. Don't say wahdaka. You put in this ha again. وحدك لا شريك لك وأن محمدا وأن 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 because that now have مسددة وأن محمدا وأن محمدا 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 عبدك ورسولك وأن محمدا عبدك ورسولك عبدك don't say عبدك you put in the alif instead of عين عبدك عبدك ورسولك وأن محمدا عبدك ورسولك. That will be the end of it.